Alright, motherfucker, you gonna crash on me or what? Not this time!
I guess you were trying to help me, but... Oh!
Yes, we know what you think. Well, you guys fucked up now.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
Fuck, I threw the water everywhere. Okay. That's all I really needed. I think we're good to go. Later, Hamada. Finally, you can say goodbye. The Vault Man's a man's. Things kind of got changed simply because of all the problems I had with my game. I went ahead and took another point down to charisma, I think it was, and I put some points into agility as well. See the tag skills I set up for repair, small guns, and sneak. I think that's what we're going to go with. Dick Butt is still Dick Butt, though. There's no doubt about that. Okay, so we're supposed to go by Megaton. And we're supposed to level up. I want lockpick and science at least at 25. I think it goes in 25 increments. We'll be fine there for now. The rest of my points, however. I want some more points in bartering, because we're going to be doing a little bit more of that later on. Let's see, perks. I do like the gun nut perk. Give us 5 additional points to small guns and repair skills. Swift Learner is good too, but it... And it stacks. But it really depends on how long you play the game. I mean, 10% more experience is great, but I would be giving up other perks for this. High points for science and medicine. I think I'm gonna get gun nut. We did get a few points in repairing, so we should probably do that. So late. 44 damage, Jesus. Get our armor back. Our armor back. And our helmet back. Point Lookout. Oh, the DLC, man. So we got the Pit DLC. Megaton is just up that hill, isn't it? Hey! Level cap is raised. I was kind of surprised to only figure out you could go... I mean, really, level 30? Jesus. I don't remember even seeing that one earlier. You done giving me quests, game? Alright.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you?
You better calm down before I put you down, lady.
That lying bastard. Roped you into finding me too, huh? Well, you're not getting a damn thing from me. You hear me?
Oh, you want
a damn thing.
Oh, you want to talk some smack, lady? Come here. I can't reach you, can I? Oh, yes, I can. Come here. Oh, I'm naked. I didn't notice that. Whoops. Nice little collection of bottle caps on her.
I am referring, of course, to our great national pastime.
Baseball. Some drugs?
Oh, so it had been. That's right, America. Before we were devastated by a common war, each state had its own professional baseball team. Imagine. Perfect, cloudless day. The sun is warm, welcoming. And on the horizon,
where's your toilet, lady? I'm thirsty.
Their purpose?
She doesn't have one, apparently. Keep hearing bugs, but I don't think there's anything around here. By now, we have plenty of things to do. Swirled to the pit level flavor. Megaton's probably going to be the closest, of course. We'll probably be looking for Dad first. But first, we're going to check out Springvale. Can't go in there. There's probably something on the other side of town I want to look at too, but let's check out the school. Yes, Megaton is going to be getting nuked. And somebody detects me already. Got a lot more ammo for the 32. Only holds 5 rounds. There's a doge somewhere.
Hey,
Too late. He's seen me. Who else is around?
Hiding from me? Better hope I don't find you.
Thought I might want that hockey mask or that armor, but apparently not. These guys are all upstairs. No? Are you?
Scared, just like a little bitch.
There's a lady up there and she wants to kill me. Not today, cupcake. Some drugs for me? No, a paint gun. Chinese pistol. Now that's garbage. Let's pick up his armor. It might be pretty nice if we can fix it up. Oh, the Long Dark. I took those back down. I had all of them uploaded. But apparently the audio was desynced real bad. So I have to edit all of those. I think that happens when I stream at 45 frames a second and record at the same time. Or just streaming at 45 frames a second. Noises.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
It's baby Jesus lady.
Scared, just like a little bitch.
The fuck is this lady? That goes back outside. There you are. Was she downstairs the whole time? Is that what I had? No, that was Blaster Master Armor. The Badlands armor might be nice too. Depends on whichever we find first. Oh shit. Here comes the drogue too. The doge. See, the problem is with realistic damages, it's easy to kill them. Kind of the same case the other way around too. Fuck you! Where'd he go? Oh shit, he's got a rifle. Oh shit, run! What am I doing? Is he dead? know what the fuck he was doing. He was hiding from me, I guess. And a free key. How that Sadus armor looked like. It might be even better. Let's go check out that those other guys we killed. Blaster Master armor. You know what? I think I will take that combat knife. It's in pretty bad shape, but I think it could be better than the baseball bat. Delicious dog meats. Get that Nuka-Cola on our way out. In fact, is there anything in this machine? Yes, there is. I didn't even think to look in the busted up lockers. Oh, all these will... I didn't know you could repair them from any of those sets. Very nice. You can drop some of those other pieces of clothing. Now we get to look like a raider. Actually, I don't mind this revolver too much. Game loves to stash loot in closets like this. Mentats are always good too. I know one thing with drugs, if you don't use the drugs much, I mean, hey, you can get a pretty penny out of them still. Worth at least that much, carrying him around. I don't need another switchblade. Duck and cover, yes please. So the ants were already close here? Hard to tell when the bandit showed up. Sure, game, suck me. I know how to lockpick, Bethesda. You've not really changed it a whole lot. See, I did pick up that rifle, didn't I? It's not in too bad a shape either. I'll keep the 10mm as a sidearm. 32s I'll probably end up getting rid of then. Stuff I'm gonna end up selling. What kind of knife? Oh shit. Well, that's not the right knife, and that's a lady down the hall wanting to kill me. I don't even know why the hell I have a regular knife. Let's drop those batons and everything. I don't need them. Baseball bat can go too. It's not a knife. This is a knife. Oh, don't run. Holy shit. Well, she's got a combat knife too. I want that knife. Thanks, lady. Yeah, we're gonna have a lot of notes and stuff to read too, aren't we? That is a ridiculous reload. I'm gonna keep looking over here. It's just burned books. That was a dead end down that way, wasn't it? On their sleeping room. Oh, really? Probably go ahead and repair that knife too, huh? Yeah, it already does slightly more damage. Fuck. These guys must be keeping a bunch of rad roaches as pets or something. This guy running around with a butcher knife. I don't even know if I want to open this door. Oh damn, it goes deeper. There's something moving around down there, obviously, but it looks like it's coming this way. According to my HUD, anyhow. Yes, we will take your drugs and things. Thank you. Yeah, I already came around through here. All right. Oh, those are ants. Oh yeah, this is the tunnel they were talking about. Can't have my main hands, goddammit. I don't even know if I want to continue clearing out. Those tunnels just because, well, I don't feel like putting up with them fucking hands. I don't even know if I have enough ammo for it. More points in repair, please. Some more in the sneak. Let's get another gun nut level. Oh, I did punch a bunch of people in the face earlier. I don't even know if all this dirty water is going to be worth picking up. Yeah, apparently you can come into this place from the back and clear upwards. Yeah, that's the back stairs. But they both seem to be in the back of the building. But this goes back up into the first floor that I cleared earlier, I think. Yeah. Still that Nuka-Cola up on the second floor. Yeah, I think I cleared everything out. Just get that Nuka-Cola. Sure I didn't get everything, but close enough, I think. We still gotta go out back anyways. Of course, there's not gonna be much in here. Save scum ho. The game's auto-saving anyways, but apparently game doesn't care. I don't know why the hell my anti-aliasing had anything to do with it, but whatevs. Oh yeah, there's definitely guys out here too. Well, where in the fuck are ya? Found your buddy. Try and save my drugs. I still have plenty of stim packs, though. No, you're up there, lady. Sweet, sweet toilet water. Nothing else to remind you of, like, you're living in a wasteland than to be drinking fucking toilet water. I really gotta go all the way around for you, lady. Oh, the stairs over there. Well, the school cleared out. Most we really got out of here. Besides, the assault rifle. There's a bunch of drugs to sell. The assault rifle we're gonna keep though. Still got plenty of rounds for it. Surprised we came across one this early. don't really need to go through the school again though. think that might be all of them. Need to die of radiation already, damn it. Well, that takes care of the raiders here in town. I still need to go into the basement and clear those ants out. I just don't want to waste all my ammo doing so. I'd like to at least go up the megaton. I think it's going to start getting dark soon too, so... There's an ant. In my rifle, not my fists. I'm starting to get a little sleepy, too. Yeah, Top pays me for it. That's why he gets it all.
Please, please help. I need water. I'm dying.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We can't have you dying already on us, Mickey.
I've been drinking this irradiated shit. I can't do it. I just throw it up now. I need purified water, please.
Here, have this purified water.
You don't want anything for it? I don't have any caps or anything.
Well...
I can just have it for free?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You've saved my life. Bless you.
Thanks for the experience, Mickey.
Megaton. Friendliest town around.
That sounds like it's the place for me.
I'll be there. Another newcomer. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too when the need arises.
Nice hat, Calamity Jane.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh? That's fine. That's fine. Just as long as we understand each other. This here is my town. These are my people. You so much as breathe wrong, and I'm gonna fucking end ya.
You don't scare me.
You got something you wanna prove, boy?
I want that hat. What do you think about that?
I think you're suicidal. Try me.
I'm just messing with you. Relax.
I've got my eye on you, Drifter. Have a good one.
Yeah, thanks. I'll be seeing you again soon, Sheriff. Mark my words. Hi. I think it's this house later you can buy. Yeah. Or something stupid. All right, let's go get rid of some of this loot and start getting some more.
I'm Doc Church, and I run this clinic. Now, before you go asking me for help, you'd better know the rules. Rule one, don't bother me. If you do bother me, you better be damn near dead. I'm busy enough taking care of people I actually like. Follow my rule, I'll keep you patched up. I'll keep getting paid, and we'll get along just fine. Planning on going out and getting shot up, eh?
Something like that. I assume you, buy stuff, but you don't have many caps, do you, Cupcake? That's fine. I can at least trade you some stuff for, some stim packs. I don't know if I'm gonna go at a loss, though, with stuff I sell to you, but... That's fine. Let's see how many I can get exactly. I do want plenty of, stim packs. Sell all of our extra drugs for now. We'll keep those Nuka-Cola Quantums. I need to read that duck and cover too. Have the dog meat jerk. I don't need all those 10 millimeter pistols. I think my current one is actually pretty decent shape. BB gun, baseball bat.
You done? Good.
Yeah.
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
Yeah, I'm gonna steal something. Got a single bottle cap in there.
Someone we can trust. Have you heard about the synthetic men they make up north in the Commonwealth? Well, the rumors are true. They're called androids. They're men like us, just made out of different parts. I know one of these androids. He's looking for a trustworthy doctor to perform some facial surgery. Can you do it? Do you know someone who can? Also, do you know anyone who's really a whiz with computers?
Nope. Taking blast in that vault. So they're trying to get into a vault down there, apparently. So there's a vault under the school? Yeah, that's about one of the DLCs. Birthday poem. Something I didn't read, and I probably don't care to ever read. Quite old. I don't know why I would have kept it on me this long. Excuse me, Doctor. I'm done.
Reminder of the division that has occurred in the past.
Trying to remember where all the shops and everything are. I know the bar is over there.
That stray from the vault. Oh, I haven't seen one of you for years.
Good to meet you. I'm Moira Brown. I run Craterside Supply. But what I really do is mostly tinkering and research. Say, I'm working on a book about the wasteland. It'd be great to have the foreword by a vault dweller. Help me out, would you?
Where'd you get the vault suit back there?
I'm pretty sure I remember a girl coming into town with that about 10, 12 years ago. She didn't know a thing about the wastes, and I knew she'd get herself hurt without some sort of protection. So I offered to armor her vault suit. Never saw her again. Probably died out there, poor thing. In a way, she gave me the idea to write this book. It's yours, if you help.
I don't want anything to do with them anymore.
Anyway, I guess I don't need a foreword. They just get in the way of the real content. But the book's going to be great. You just watch. Sure thing.
See if she's got anything interesting. It's that armored vault suit. It'd be nice to have, but nope. Hell, the leather armor might even be nice. What's Citus armor at? 12? Eh. Eh. Ooh, she's got a couple mod kits. Auto-fired and extended mag. I'd like to have those. Might have to get some more valuables then come back.
See ya.
See ya.
Hi, I'm Maggie. I live with Billy. Billy Creel. Do you know him? He's not my dad or anything, but he takes care of me now. Anyway, I should go. Bye.
Okay, bye. Jesus. It'd be hard to steal anything nice with all these looky-loos everywhere. Close your eyes, jerks. Ignore my man hands. There's a weapon mod kit sitting right there. I'll be back. Pretty sure there's a little side quest you can do to plug all those leaks, but fuck that. We got money to make. What the hell is this place?
Close your eyes and feel Adam's.
Oh, right, the cult that prays to the bomb. Oh, yeah, I forgot about dragon stuff away from him. Ooh. I don't even know why I bother opening the ones that are empty. Yay! Hacking time. Yeah, this is hacking. How about... Well, it looks like the... almost... The end of almost every word is S. So we can assume that. What about... H and E? No. There we go. Oh man, I really don't want to be preached at right now. Unless this fucking terminal is going to give me money or something, I don't care. It had a pistol back here. Neat. Well, it's going to be a long night. We've got a lot of stuff to look at and rub our hands on. The fuck?